Tim. Tickled at the point. And Ward has it. Joel Ward, the game seven hero for the first round for the Cavs to a point. Back to Ward. Beating it in front. They score! Mike Knoebel finished it off. A pretty passing play by the Cavs fourth line. And they take the lead.
Well, the Rangers tried what was working for them early. This puck goes from low to high, and Stu Bickel tries to put this puck back to the middle of the ice. He had to keep it in with his skate, but he wasn't able to really make the play he wanted. And next thing you know, the Capitals are moving in 3-on-2. They had a 3-on-2 from the red line in. And Joel Ward gets the puck to Mike Knoebel. Go to the front of the net, stop in front with your stick on the ice. But it was the giveaway by Bickel. In that situation, if you're not sure, once you have to go from your skate to your stick, you better just put it back down the boards. The giveaway in the middle, and the Capitals capitalize.
Now the veteran Knoebel has scored a ton of goals from that very spot in his career. Only 6 goals in the regular season. And he has picked up his second goal of the playoffs.
Well, these two guys were instrumental, Joel Ward and Mike Knoebel, in that game 7 win against the Boston Bruins in overtime. But look at Ward ready, and then Knoebel going right to the net, stops in front, stick on the ice, no chance for Henrik Lundqvist.
And the points drawn for the Rangers.